To remove the motherboard, first remove the access panel, the main bezel, and the drives cage. Remove any expansion cards or riser modules, system memory, and the wireless LAN board. Remove the SD card reader if installed in the unit. If a DisplayPort module is installed, remove the system fan and the DisplayPort module. Remove the heatsink and the CPU. When removing the CPU, install a socket cover on the load plate window before replacing the load plate over the socket. Detach all system connectors to the motherboard. Remove the connector from the solenoid lock if installed in the unit for clearance removing the motherboard. Remove the 8 Torx 15 screws that attach the motherboard to the PC. Slide the motherboard toward the front of the unit. Tip the rear of the motherboard up and remove it carefully from the unit. Place the motherboard in an anti-static bag. There are several clips on the inside of the chassis to help correctly align the motherboard in the chassis. To replace the motherboard, carefully tip the front edge of the motherboard into the unit. Clear connectors away from the edges of the board as you place the motherboard down into the unit, sliding it into its rear port cutouts and within the guide clips on the chassis. Replace the 8 Torx 15 screws to secure the motherboard to the unit. Replace all connectors to the motherboard. Replace the connector to the solenoid lock if a lock is installed in the unit.